second finger. Third fret, that's the right string, but third fret, so one fret, two fret, three fret, yep. And keep your thumb out there, yep.
Here's my thumb.
Good job, you're doing it. Listen, whoop, press a little, here.
Hold up.
Yep, here. Let me show you. You don't need, don't put your other fingers back there. So put it like that and like that. Now pinch as hard as you can on that string. Job. There you go. Let's see. Good job. So what I would say for you is practice C, and then once you've practiced C enough, go to A minor. And A minor is like this.
It's A minor.
Hard for your hands. It's the first string, the top string.
Second fret.
Top string, second fret. Yep. So practice playing C. Third fret though. Right there. There you go. So practice that, okay? So Alice, it goes C. Hey, I just met you. So play C. Nope, third fret, third fret. Now A minor.
Okay, I'm going to my room playing C.
Your middle finger for A minor. Middle finger for A minor. There you go. Is this finger.
Oh yeah.
Goes on the second string, first fret.
But here's my thumb.
So you'll have to practice F, okay?